bloody-tastic. You, sir, are a gentleman. I sincerely apologize. We saw terrorists in the area and yada yada. The Crab Rangoon, right? It's... Fabulous. Mm. Well, come on, let's go. You know, part of me is surprised your mother asked for you to bring her all the way back here. Thank you, Kamran.
You want me to follow?
Jesus Christ. Yes, boy, the ashes aren't going to scatter themselves. Did your mother ever tell you about your father?
Never, no.
Mohan, the great protector of the Golden Path. He was a cunt. He hauled your mother out, sent her to spy on me. But we fell in love. We had a child. And that is when Mohan showed his true colors. He drove you and your mother away. Even killed your sister, Lakshmana. Which brings us here. Lakshmana shouldn't be alone anymore. I'm so glad we're finally back together. After you. Oh, good. You feel better now? Get it out of your system? Good. Maybe now we can finally shoot some goddamn guns.
To let me know, should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know, should I stay or should I go? It's always tease, tease, tease. You're happy when I'm on my knees. One day is fine, the next is black. So if you want me off your back, well, come on and let me know. Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I stay or should I go now? Decisions bugging me.
Decision, they molest us.
If you don't want me, set me free.
Set me careless, you
commit. Exactly whom I'm supposed to be. Don't you know which clothes even fit me? Come on and let me know. Should I cool it or should I blow?
Don't blow, we are on the sun.
I stay or should I go now? Should I?